We wrote a song
a
while ago, not long ago. It's a semi-autobiographical, based on my experiences of being in bands on the road, which I never actually got to do because we never really made it because I just missed the boat really. And so if only I'd had the brakes that Cliff Richard had. Anyway, this is called Life on the Road.
Here we go.
Something's on the local music scene. We've been around for donkey's years and have to chase the dream. We all have boring day jobs and we're really not that good. But we're going to keep on playing because we really think we should. Rehearsal nights to Wednesday, we always plan to start at 8. Although the boring day jobs usually make us turn up late, we practice with our full-blown mix so we can get the sound. But by the time we've got the gear set up, it's time to take it down. The band that almost made it, you all know our name. Playing the hits of yesteryear in a style that sounds the same. We're the band that almost made it, you know who we are. Our name's short on the menu board, your local pub or bar. Davey is our bassist, he looks so big and mean. He likes to be the loudest, turns his knob up to 15. He sits upon a stool, he says it helps to ease the pain. For the time he put his back out, shifting his ladies in the rain. Our silly style is different to what you might expect. His 50-a-day habit give his voice this strange effect. He picks the songs we play and some of these can be quite strange. I'm not sure if that Kate Bush one is really in his range. The band that almost made it, you all know our name. Playing the hits of yesteryear in a style that sounds the same. The band that almost made it, you know who we are. Our name's short on the menu board in your local pub or bar. Meet Robbie, he's our drummer, an original founding member. He's been holding it all together since, he can't remember. Another one with so much kit he has to use a trailer and struggles to unload it without using his inhaler. Our current leading musician went off to school with Johnny Marr. He has a custom music stand to hold his 8 guitars. His Marshall stacks are huge, although he's 5 foot in his socks and struggles to be seen behind his 50 pedal box. The band that almost made it, you all know our name. Playing the hits of yesteryear in a style that sounds the same. The band that almost made it, you know who we are. Our name's short on the menu board, your local pub or bar. Sometimes we play a festival upon a massive stage. They put us on quite early in consideration of our age. We'd like to storm the O2 and get a standing ovation, but the closest we have got so far is playing Wembley Station. Our children have all flown to their, so money is not tight. We have to buy the latest gift to make us sound just right. We all drive big escape cars just to get it all to fit. But no matter how much cash we spend, we always sound like shit!
Oi, 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 steady on!
We're a band that almost made it, you all know our name. Playing the hits of yesteryear in a style that sounds the same. We're a band that almost made it, you know who we are. Our name chalked on the menu board in your local pub or bar. We almost got that record deal that he got to make it big. When that major music mogul said he'd like to see our gig. A new band called the Sex Pistols were at the pub next door. And so were all our audience and we never heard no more. The band that almost made it, though our kitchen seems to grow. We hired a fleet of transit vans to get us to our show. We're a band that almost made it, though our singers share the load. But we wouldn't change a thing because we love life on the road.